Okay. Well, starting from the back because you're not allowed to skip the qualifying session. You have to wait for the whole thing to end, which is just dumb.
Stay clear of the curbs.
Somebody a wreck already?
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Whoa, the AI is super slow through there. Oh yeah, we got him.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left.
Excuse me. American V8 coming through.
Clear on the left.
Collision penalty for that? No. He probably didn't even lose any paint for that.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Too fast into that one. Well, we've learned our lesson for the next race, which is, I think, at Brands Hatch. The lesson is, Just suffer through qualifying. That's scary.
Clear on the right.
Beep beep.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Okay, never mind.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Granted, I am running TC 3 out of 5, but this thing just puts down so much power. It's ridiculous. That's gonna get me in trouble. So I've got the AI set to like 90, 93 or 94 out of 100 difficulty. I feel like it shouldn't be breaking that early. That's kinda dangerous.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Don't you dare. Oh.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
If that Alpine had spun me out with 50 minutes still to go. Don't know what happened to my brakes there. We're still in 16th. So I guess the brakes are getting a little cold, spending so much time on the straight and getting all that air. But I don't have a great solution to that problem. Please, that would be close enough to get a good draft. And again, brakes not there.
Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
There we go. Have him. Yeah, I don't know. Let's.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
I'll take it. Yeah. I'm not sure I can abuse my tires for another 42 minutes like this. We look like we're good on fuel. This is gonna get hairy. There's way too many cars right here.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
That was terrible. wasn't even close to an apex. Not good. That's so ridiculous. That move was never going to stick. I wasted a lot of time there. I've got to get a good run on this guy on the main straight. Nothing. Man.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the right.
Okay, we should get him here.
Thank you.
Oh no. So there's still a mandatory pit stops, or our fuel trick was completely useless.
Clear on the left. Car on the left.
I could have run probably 45, maybe a little over 45 in the first stint. Don't you do it. Well, I guess we'll pit this lap. There's not really a reason not to. We're in traffic, which is slowing us down. Driver, leave the tires, leave the brakes. Neat. Okay, we're good to go. Oh, man. Well, about halfway done with the race and only one track cut, which is not normal for me at all. Especially here.
Mandatory stop is not clear. Let's go, 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 go.
I'm coming out back. Oh, good lord. Coming back out behind the KTM again. At least I think that's what that thing is. So, I don't want to blame the equipment, but that first chicane, I really do feel like I'm suffering with the lack of a good wheel and pedal setup. I don't really like saying that because I don't want to start making that excuse for being slow. Plowed real hard there. Yeah.
We are halfway through. Keep it up.
So I do need a name for my crew chief. I don't know if he like has an official one, or if maybe people have sort of agreed on one for him, but. I gotta figure out something. I'm so used to yelling at Jim and iRacing. Oh great, I get to hang out with these yokels again. That was dumb. That was way too aggressive. Passing the Ginetta, sure, but going for the Aston too, if I did that in like an online race? No. Very bad. I don't remember where I was before I in the pits. Okay, we're getting this guy into Parabolica. Let's do this.
Car on the left. Me on the left.
No! Oh god, everything went terrible.
We've got some light damage on the front. There's a slow car on the left.
Well, we will not be finishing ninth now. There was no room when that McLaren came across me. Tires feel great. Man, that really hurt my safety rating. That sucks. I think it has to be at least 70 for you to do online races, I think. I can't remember. Get a good toe here. Oh, quit weaving around. I need your drag. Sir, please. Maybe into the chicane? No. Ooh, just a little too much there. Shouldn't be in second to Viscari, should I? Probably not. I really need these two to like get things sorted out, because I can get one of them into the braking zone for the chicane. I can't get both. I don't know, man. Do we send it into Ascari? Really like to get around this guy. Oh. All right, we're going in. Don't care. Sold. I'll take it.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Sloppy, but the AI's been a jerk all day in that turn. Getting under 2 minutes is going to be very tough. I can probably cut more of that chicane on the left side. Like, just put the left tire right on top of that curb. gaining in sector three. That's rare. Maybe not. Jeez. All that time I'd made up, gone just because of that. Should have kept my normal line. Minutes. Ooh, what am I doing? Aside from being an idiot. Slow, very slow. And to top it all off, this whole hour-long race, and I didn't get below a 2:02.5. Man. Good T1. Let's make the most of it. Predicted time 2:01.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Oh. 2:09. Final. And then we hop the chicane because we were too busy enjoying our fastest lap to remember where the damn braking zone was. And some people do this for 24 hours. Be down. It's as good as any place to pause it. Let's double check that real quick. Is it down or I can't tell. Oh well. Okay, yeah, it looks like it's working again. Whew. What a mess. Okay. Well, hopefully the recording still saves this one video. Alright, we got 3 laps left, I think. Yeah, should be about 3 left. Okay, let's just finish the race. Let's not wreck. We put in a good time. That's plenty exciting. consistency and car control both went up a lot. We've got a pretty good line for Monza now. And we can go into Brands Hatch. Not screw up the qualifying. Probably finish a lot higher there. If I don't wreck. I don't know where people are finding an extra 3 seconds on their lap times. Again, I hate to blame equipment, but maybe it's just the fact that they're on wheels and pedals. It's kind of ugly. So it's maybe that the people posting 158s are doing it in, you know, in like quality settings with different setups, very low fuel. And maybe, you know, that's a fastness, but maybe a 202 is a good enough, like, race pace that I could go online and be competitive still. That's my hope, at least. Oh, yeah, I think I have to get my safety rating up to 70 before I can, do that. That's it, 1 hour at Monza down in GT4 Championship. The Camaro is still excellent. I did not think it would be this good, but yeah, it's done great. Because normally people say Camaro, you think big, heavy, V8. Not the best suspension, probably too much torque for its own good, relies on sheer power. But no, this thing brakes great. It does have power, but honestly, like, fifth gear on the straights, you sort of even out with all the other cars. And it's Oh, it's just surprisingly good at putting down power and coming out of turns. It does not have a great aerodynamic profile, drag coefficient, I guess. Because it is still big and bulky. I could definitely tell that hanging onto the backs of other cars was not as easy in this thing. But still, I think this is going to be our car of choice for GT4 for a while. GT3 will probably still be the Porsche or the Merc. There is no GT3 variant of a Camaro yet. Maybe Chevy's thinking about that. Which should be pretty cool, but... yeah, race over. If you're hanging out, thanks for watching. If you're watching the VOD, thanks. We'll get this uploaded on the YouTube channel here pretty soon. Maybe tomorrow, but that'll do it for now. Thanks.